This is something the universe wants you to know. We have the King of Wands here. So the King of Wands is someone who's very passionate, someone who's very authoritative, someone who's a leader. But the King of Wands is someone who overcomes obstacles. So what the universe wants you to know today is that you are going to overcome those obstacles. All you need to do is tap into that energy of the King of Wands. Tap into yourself. Trust your intuition. Trust your passion. What ignites passion within you? Use that to fuel you, to help you overcome whatever obstacles you're facing right now. You are a king, and it doesn't matter if you're male or female. You're a king. You will overcome this. You will rise up from the ashes, from the fire, whatever is burning you.